Hello, I am from India. My name is Mr. Satish Mahadev Gore. My address at Post Bansarola, Taluka Kez, District Bid, State Maharashtra. I am a teacher. I teach at Maharashtra Vidyalaya Bansarola, Taluka Kez, District Bid. I am going to present today e-presentation of my new research via www.ijsr.net. IJSR logo. IWSN online 23/19/7064. In this picture, we are looking a famous scientist, great scientist, Einstein. Second picture, we are looking great scientist, famous scientist, Isaac Newton. In this picture, we are looking with a equation, famous equation, E equal to mc square, great scientist, Einstein. In this picture, I am Mr. Satish Mahadev Gore. To prove E equal to mc square, of Einstein, Satish Gore researched a new formula is NPAF equal to c square into z. This is my certificate of research. International Journal of Science and Research. Certificate of Publication. www.ijsr.net. This is certified that the paper ID SR 2021 91 72 011, entitled, the name of the research is Research of Albert Einstein, E equal to mc square is 100% right, solved with NPAF equal to c square into z, authored by Satish Gore. Has been published in a value number 9, issue number 2, February 2020, in International Journal of Science and Research, in bracket IJSR, bracket closed. The mentioned paper is measured up to the required standard. IJSR stamp. Editor-in-Chief, International Journal, Science and Research, India. International Journal of Science and Research, IJSR, ISSN 2319-7064. Research Gate Impact Factor 2018 0.28, SJIF 2018 7.426. The name of the research is Research of Albert Einstein, E equal to mc square is 100% right, solved with NPAF equal to c square into z. Research by Satish Gore. Satish Gore, Bansarola, Taluka Kez, District Bid, pin code 431518, Maharashtra, India. To prove E equal to mc square, let us create a new formula. NPAF equal to C square into Z. Here, C square is speed of light per second. Speed of light per second means 3 lakhs into 3 lakhs into Z. Here, Z equal to gravity of any mass, oblique planet, oblique star, in bracket, reflect and compare any mass, any planet, any star between each other. Newton power attraction force equal to NPAF. Here, N is for Newton, P is for power, A is for attraction, and F is for force, NPAF. The Earth, NPAF equal to NPAF of the Earth is equal to 3 lakhs into 3 lakhs into Earth's gravitational power, 9.8, equal to 882,000,000,000,000,000,000. Now, NPAF of the Moon. Moon's NPAF equal to 3 lakhs into 3 lakhs into gravitational power of the moon, 1.62 equal to 1,458,000,000,000,000. Now, divideation and comparison. 882,000,000,000,000,000 divided 1,458,000,000,000,000 equal to 6.049,382,716 is 6 times gravity more than moon. So E equal to mc square is 100% correct. Let us fix anti-gravity power pointers of the soft lander. On Earth, anti-gravity power point, must create greater than 9.8. Listen again. On Earth, anti-gravity point must create greater than 9.8 is the gravity of the Earth. On Moon, Chandravar. On Moon, anti-gravity point must greater than 1.62. Listen again. On Moon, anti-gravity power must greater than 1.62 to soft land on the Moon. The Sun compares with the Earth about gravity. The Sun's gravity is equal to 274 meters per second. The Earth gravity is 9.8 meters per second square. The Sun's Newton power attraction force is 274 meters per second square divided by 9.8 meters per second square. The Earth's न्यूटन पावर अट्रैक्शन फोर्स इक्वल टू 27.95 is greater than the earth. So let us prove E equal to mc square with a new formula. With a new formula, NPAF, Newton power attraction force, equal to c square into g, researched by Mr. Satish Goyal. Now, Sun's Newton power, NPAF. The NPAF of the sun equal to c square into g, gravity of the sun. 3 lakhs into 3 lakhs into 2074 equal to 24,660,000,000,000,000,000. Earth's Newton power attraction force. Now, Earth's Newton power attraction force equal to c square into g equal to 3 lakhs into 3 lakhs into 9.80 equal to 882,000,000,000,000,000. Now Sun's Newton power attraction force divided by Earth's Newton power attraction force. Power is equal to 24,660,000,000,000,000,000 divided by 882,000,000,000,000,000 is equal to 27.95918836. Seven, three, five is greater than the earth. Sun's gravity 274 divided by earth's gravity 9.80 attraction force divided by Earth's Newton power attraction force equal to 24,660,000,000,000,000 divided by 882,000,000,000,000,000 equal to 27.95918836735 is equal Now we are going to study about surface gravity of the planets and the sun. Number one, sun's gravity is 274. Second, Jupiter's gravity is 24.92, Neptune 11.15, Saturn 10.44, Earth 9.80, Uranus 8.87, Venus 8.87, Mars 3.71, Mercury 3.7, Moon 1.62, Pluto 0.58. Let us create another formula. Let us create another formula. Greater planet gravity divided by smaller planet gravity equal to greater planet NPAF equal to C square into G, G for gravity, divided by smaller planet NPAF equal to C square into G, G for gravity, Newton power attraction force equal to NPAF. N for Newton, E for power, A for attraction, F for force. C square is equal to 3 lakhs into 3 lakhs. Here C square is speed of light per second, kilometer. You can compare this with each mass in the universe. So E equal to mc square. The equation of the Albert Einstein is the universal truth and supported by new researched formula NPAF equal to C square into G by Mr. Satish Gore sir, India, Bansarola. You can study much more. Reference website is here. https://en.wikipedia.org/wiki/theory-of-relativity. Contact address. My contact address is given here. Contact author address. Mr. Satish Mahadev Gore, at post Bansarola, Taluka Kes, District Bid, pin code 431518, Maharashtra, India. My mobile number is 9177096-73626. My email address is goresatishm, all in small letter, Gore Satish M, goresatishm @gmail.com. Value number 9. This article is published in IJSR, volume number 9, issue number 2, February 2020. Website address is www.ijsr.net. Licensed under Creative Commons Attribution, capital CC BY. You can search my paper ID in a website www.ijsr.net and type their paper ID. You will see there my article. Paper ID capital letter SR 20 21 91 72 0 11. Listen again, paper ID SR 20 21 91 72 0 11. DOI number 10.2175/SR 20 21 91 72 0 11. Listen again. DOI number 10.2175/SR 20 21 91 72 0 11. This is my certificate. International Journal of Science and Research Certificate of Publication. Watch carefully. Here is paper ID SR 20 21 91 72 0 11. The name of the experiment is research of Albert Einstein E=mc² is 100% right. Solve with NPAF. NPAF equal to C² × Z. Watch this picture. A great scientist, Albert Einstein. The theory of relativity starts from Albert Einstein. E=mc². Isaac Newton. F=ma. Here, F is for force, M is for mass, and A is for acceleration. I used gravity in place of mass. E=mc² in place of mass. I used here gravitational force. Gravitational force of Isaac Newton. So thanks for both scientists. This is my photo. My name is Mr. Satish Mahadev Gori. Thanks. Thank you. www.ijsr.net. Thank you IJSR to give me chance to present my e-presentation here. ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN:ISSN sir. Thanks for watching this video. Thanks again. www.izsr.net. Thanks.